All right, we got a car show. We're in Ottawa, Illinois. We're at the Moose Lodge, sponsoring this show. DJ, of course. We got Center Stage Sound Company, John Mottis. The date is July 20th, 2014. We got about 100 cars here. It's looking great, beautiful weather. My name is Kurt Wasilewski from LaSalle County Cruisers. You can find us on Facebook, LaSalleCountyCruisers.com. We're around. Look us up, join us. We're accepting everyone. You know what? I'm just gonna swing around right here and do a quick little video on some of the cruisers. This is Dave Norman Wasilewski, this is out of Ottawa, Illinois. Here's another one. And here's some more. Love these Challengers. This is a beautiful car right here. This is an SRT8. My brother's car, he won't even let me sit in it. Whatever. Also, we got this one right here. Also, brother, it won't even let me look at this car. Like I said, this show is sponsored by the Ottawa Moose Lodge. This is the first show. I'm sure it's going to be the beginning of many more to come. A lot of beautiful cars here. Different variety of cars. One of my favorite colors. Looks great when it's on a Mustang. You got a nice Thunderbird for sale here? Look at that. I don't see many like that anymore. So guess where we're at? We're at a golf course. See that? Car show and golfing at the same time if you like. Probably not a good idea today. Especially if I'm golfing. My luck. My golf ball gonna come this way. Not gonna be good. Like I said, a large variety of cars here. Check this out. Even Spider-Man is here. Spider-Man is in the house. He brought out his L82 Corvette. Whew. Watch out. Stay on his good side. So we all know we're safe because we got superhero here. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and put up a bunch of pictures real quick, make a little bit more video. You got any questions or comments? Feel free to email us, SalCountyCruisers.com or Facebook, whichever. Our group's up to 800 members. It goes 1,000 by the end of August. All right.
I'd like to thank the guy who wrote the song. That made my baby fall in love with me. Who put the bomb in the bomb, the bomb.
Automotive.
Alright, thanks for watching the video. Look at this. Guess what kind of car this is? This is the dashboard, of course. Look at that.
We will
need gauges. This is a 1926 Ford Model T.
We'll have another 5 items.
Oh my, look at that. I believe these things ran for about $400 or $500 back in the day. I might be wrong, but that's about what they were. Probably increase a little bit in value. Well, you know, why would you do this to that? Look at, oh my lord, about the same kind of car. Give or take, just looks like a few years. It's 1926. And then in the 23 over here. I have to say, of all the cars here at the show today, I do have a favorite. Usually it's a fire truck. I like the fire truck. But I'm gonna have to stick with the Model T. A little bit of music to go with it. I think I'm just gonna end this video on two of the LaSalle County Cruiser members. Both brothers. First one here is a 1934 Ford. Don't look too close. It looks clean, but it's not. Don't let them fool you. Whew. Wow. Clean. Smooth. Real cool. Says here, check out bottom of car. And how am I going to do that? What a jerk. Okay, I'm about done. About done for today. Sometimes I feel like someone's creeping on me, watching my every move. Alright. Thanks, everyone. Have a good day now. Who's that guy? I think I know him. Yeah, I got you, Al. I got you. I got you. I got you. Gotcha.